Hello. Yeah. So I slept from about 9 a.m. until about 4:30 or 5, and I haven't counted how many hours that is, but I think it's a lot. And I did a lot of practicing yesterday, and one of the things I did was I began to transcribe the chords of a song that I saw on YouTube, and I'm going to try one of those chords about midway through. I think there's something I don't really know, but I think you like warm up and get better. You don't just like when you first play, you're not as good as when you're halfway through, something like that. Anyways. Food yet. I think my nail, which I used to pick, is getting worn down or something. But let's try this again. I guess the thing is, I have to adjust my brain to the amount of pain I receive when I press down on the frets. And I think I'm receiving less pain because I've been practicing, so I have calluses. I mentioned this every video, it must be very boring. That sounds more or less right. Okay. So those are the E's. General thumb should be lower. I believe, and so I just have to keep practicing. And by the way, I literally just woke up, had two cups of coffee, walked around the block, like literally, I don't know how you define block, but basically I walked around the block and asked for hot dog buns, and no one had any hot dog buns, and it made me scared. So I'm 3 hours away from my every 12 hours in anxiety, and this will be my fourth or fifth day at this dose, and I'm almost definitely gonna stay up all night. And I'm just, I mean, I guess you would say I'm still waking up. Sounded a little nasally. So getting a bit better at that, and I'll just do G. Saying its name, it's like the Scottish play, just saying it curses it, but I'm gonna try it. Obviously I got it once and then that undid me, but I got it, so. Attempt these chords. So what I did is, I posted it on Facebook somewhere if you really want to look it up, but basically I watched a video and the very first chord played in the video, it's kind of like this one in that you can see the fingering and all that, only this video it's even more close up, so it's even more obvious, and it's basically perfect for a beginner to learn how to transcribe. My mom's home, she has hot dog buns. I'm gonna try this before my mom calls my cell phone. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's the first position. This is way lower on the neck than I am used to. Then maybe I should start there. And then I think this is it, and as you can see, I barely have a grasp on even attempting to put my fingers in the right place, and I completely made a horrible video yesterday on my first attempt at this, but okay, stop talking and focus on what you're doing. Okay. So yeah, that first strum you heard, that's almost what it sounds like. What I was doing was, okay, obviously the second string was muted by something, or perhaps two somethings. And at the first two strings, I think this is seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So the third is seven. I should keep that in mind so I don't have to count it every time. This one, that doesn't really sound right on its own, but I guess in combination with the rest of So I'm not gonna, I mean, what I was doing there is how you learn, I guess, but I don't think it makes for good viewing. So just spending that much time, I'm not sure how much time I spent on that. I guess it couldn't have been too long, but I have other things to practice. So that's just part of the routine now, to try to learn that chord. And it's like how the G chord, so I pretty much have the G chord, and if you've been following the videos, you've probably been watching for 20 hours now, but yeah, anyway, so basically I struggled a lot with the G chord, and then finally I kinda can do it with a lot of like brain power. And the same thing happened to a lesser extent with the C chord, which I'm more confident with. So yes. Difficult and I failed at doing that, made the other things easier. And I mean, thank you. So what do we have? We have G minor. I'm pretty sure that those three strings are the beginning of a song that I know of, but who cares? Let's not look at that anymore. Let's look at this. Okay, so we've been through that and C minor. It's two mutes. So, C minor. It's not that difficult to do. The trick is just remembering how to do it. I'm not sure how that's going to get locked in my memory. C7. That's more or less it. I can forgive myself for not getting it perfect. So I think this is ideal. I need to eat, and I'm less concerned about this being a slow, the length of the video. I like the longer videos for some reason. Probably be more videos later, and I'll